The Jones Stock Farm is really probably the unique setting that people remember the most because it's the farthest from how we live right now. It features a really nice dog trot cabin. It's set in the 1830s as the second home of the Jones family, who came here almost 200 years ago in the 1820s. There they will see what it was like to really be a pioneer, and how they cooked, how they ate, how they slept, how they made their way in Texas.